And President Trump will also be here in Florida today. He'll be at the Sanford Orlando International Airport for a campaign rally at 7 o'clock. This comes as the president said he has tested, quote, totally negative for coronavirus. Now, that's despite zero confirmation from White House doctors. The president says it looks like he is immune to the virus, but the CDC says we still have no idea how long immunity lasts after a patient is infected.